The word of the day, dedication. How dedicated are you? What's good, everybody? Jackal the Barbarian coming to you from the Table of Dreams. I'm dedicated, all right? I am dedicated to my industry. I am dedicated to my lifestyle, all right? And I'm dedicated to bringing you some of the best reviews and some of the best entertainment on YouTube as far as one can give. Now, let me ask you a question. How dedicated are you? How dedicated are you to your life? What are you doing today to make your life better? What's your motivation? Hopefully I motivate you. Hopefully you motivate others. It's all about collaboration, not competition, right? In life, we've learned that competition breeds success. That's not true. And we see it day to day. All right. Those who collaborate are the ones that are rising waters. And even the ones that are competing, ships float. Rising waters float all ships. Let the levee break. Too soon? Anyway, we've got our fresh pair of the day. Now look, some of you guys might be like, yo, those are the Spike 40s, dog. Those things are hype. Those things right there. I mean, this is the DNA of Michael Jordan. This is a tribute shoe right here. Now, if you're a sneakerhead and you don't have this in your collection, I don't know why. You dig? This thing right here, this is a beautiful shoe. It's got the Spike 40. It's got the 40 on the bottom of this one. It's got the spike on the bottom of that one. It's got the lace locks. By the way, glow-in-the-dark lace locks. This is the ghost green and university red, as you see right here. Ya dig? It's got the BKNY, and it's got the Show Nuff, the Shogun of Harlem, a.k.a. Spike Lee. And I just think this is pretty sick that this is actually Michael Jordan's DNA on this shoe right here. By any means, dedicate yourself. Dedicate your life. We're going to put that back up there with the 40. And let's get to a review, shall we? Now, again, while I was in Colorado, I had a great time. I ate some sheep testicles. I don't know if you ever ate sheep testicles. It wasn't really my thing. It wasn't bad. I did find some mustard. This stuff, I could put it on this J right here, all right, and eat the J. That's how good this mustard was. Amazing. That will be in the review. I'll let you guys know what restaurant that is that you guys can go to. It is the oldest restaurant in Colorado. All right. So while I was in Colorado, I came across a company called Olio. Again, this is the same OG that I love, that Gas House has, all right? When I find this OG, I will dab the shit out of this. I will twist this up and I will go back to 1997, all right? When it's the first time that I smoked OG Kush. Shout out to my boy Dave. So this sauce right here, it seems like Colorado is making lots of sauces. But Olio is the company. This is the brand. I don't know if you guys can get that right there, but that is pure THCA separation. This separated, right? And with these sauces, you are separating the terps from the THCA. And this stuff right here, it's just super separated. You can see all the terps and the flavonoids on one side, and it's so juicy. And you can see the THC separation with all of the crystals, and the crystals are not small, they're large. If I were to leave this out on, say, a parchment paper or something like that, only for maybe an hour, this right here, the crystals will completely form and separate from those terps, from the flavonoid gases that make the liquid the flavonoids. Matter of fact, Guild Extracts They actually extract flavonoids. This is 40% right here. 40% flavor. And you're lucky to get 0.5% flavonoids in any of your dabs or anything out there, really. So unless you're doing something to separate your flavonoids, you're only getting that 0.05% flavonoid in there. But still, it's an amazing, amazing profile. You're loving it. You're digging it. It's better for you than smoking the cannabis, the flowers. Again, I caught myself. I almost said the word. I love Mary Jane. Don't get me wrong. But cannabis is the terminology we need to get back to in this industry, because this is medicine. This is not some woman that we're out there all seeking. All right, this is Mother Earth. I get it. I get the comparison. But let's bring it back right now, shall we, to cannabis, because that's the industry that we're in. We're in the cannabis industry. This OG is amazing. I did just review this OG with Gas House. It is amazing. The best OG profile in my opinion. This has so much NYSD in it that it literally makes me feel like that I'm in probably Brooklyn or something like that. Maybe riding the train. I'll put that back there, and we're gonna go and we're gonna show you the packaging now. It comes with a type of tissue paper, all different colors, cool, cute. Here's their box, Olio. This is what comes in. Now it's got the profile description over here. It's got your percentages and it's got your warning label on the back. Again, Olio on the side, pretty cool. It tells you the batch number. It tells you what kind of entain. This has 43.60 milligrams of THC and 627 milligrams of THCA. So that's pretty hefty right there. That's pretty hefty right there. There's no CBD, no CBN, or CBDA in this. Batch number, we'll leave that out. Anyway, this is cool. It's got just like any other packaging label, anything like that. Got it to where it's packaged, distributed. Everything that we're going to be seeing in our industry in Los Angeles pretty soon, as well as the rest of California, because the regulations are coming and they're coming hard. All right. Everybody got their chance to hang themselves, and some people did, some people didn't. Again, let me open this back up, because Olio Select, and that's what this is. This isn't just Olio. This is Olio Select. This is the sauce, all right? This is the sauce, people. Shout out to the sauce boss for letting me use the word sauce. So this usually comes in a tissue paper. Pretty bomb. By the way, sauce boss, if you're out there, I would damn sure want to dab with you, bro. comes with a cool dabber. All right, how many times have you picked up from your local dispensary and gone to Medicaid and sat there with your rig and saying, dude, I forgot my dabber. Oh, you don't want to use your key. We've all been through that. Sticky doors, sticky situations. So it's pretty dope. This comes with a little titanium dabber. Pretty dope. You also get these in your, your credit card. You know, roll your joints, break them down, and everything like that. Really dope. I'm glad they put that in there, because I am one of those people that look in my box. I look in my box and I say, oh, dude, I got everything but a dabber. I got my cap, got my quartz, got my rig, got a fresh filtered bottle of water. We don't use tap water on our rigs, because why? Well, obviously. So, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get on some of this Tangy Haze. Now, the reason I have two rigs up here is I'm going with the Tangy Haze first, because I've already reviewed the Brain OG. I'm going to go ahead and dab that second. I'm going to take a fat daddy out of that. All right, so let's taste the Tangy first, and then let's take a fat dab with my Joel Halen right here. By the way, this Halen right here, 2011, go check my boy out. He's known for his quartz troughs. This has got whips all over the place, dichros, and it's got a little dose of your vitamin O in a facet, hand ground on the side. First coloring like this is not purple lollipop. This is mountain blue. All right, mountain blue. No, mountain berry. Mountain berry. Way before a lollipop ever came out. Obviously, I've got my roar over here. So without, again, further ado, we're going to go ahead and get this torched up.